A massive humanity in the ring right now as we get ready for this battle royal.
And this is going to be one of those matches where you hope the crew did everything in their power to construct a ring as durably as possible. Otherwise, we might be in for a disaster.
Opportunity here tonight for one of these superstars to prove their dominance against a whole host of others.
Yeah, and whoever ends up winning this battle royal will have certainly earned it. I mean, some of WWE's biggest names are in this match.
Time battle royal here, guys. Who do you like in this one, Byron?
Well, historically, you're safest when you put your money on the biggest superstar. But to be honest, I'm not sure. I can see any one of these competitors walking away with a win.
This is great, guys. This Battle Royal promises to be amazing.
And let's not forget that simply going over the top rope is not enough to get eliminated. Both feet must touch the arena floor in order for your night to end.
Commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
That slam put him in a bad way, guys. He's just playing classic offense here. All the way up. Oh, no. Oh, no. Did you hear the sound of that impact?
Changing it up there.
Escapes the fireman's carry.
Wow, that was a pretty smooth move.
It's just a matter of time now. That's how you move up the ladder here at WWE. What a forearm. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Uh-oh. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Watch out. This is where anything can happen.
Tell me about it.
Gets it with a kick. Elbow drop. Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Look at this. Ow, that hurt. He's trying to mangle his face here.
He's starting to stagger a bit. Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
He's making a statement here with this attack. It's a bit off his game here. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake.
Oh, mark my words.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Oh, I think this man needs business. Nearly driven through the mat.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
Yeah, I'm sure he saw things going differently for him here tonight, but that clearly isn't the case, unfortunately for him.
Oh, man, right on the top of the head.
He's struggling a bit here. It appears his opponent has his number right now.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested. I guess that's not the case, though.
You have to think that's it.
Man, what a maneuver.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Setting up.
Wow.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Taking it to the back now. I'll be shocked if that's not it. What athleticism. He's looking at it. That landed perfectly.
There it is.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Eludes that one. He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
When this guy's on, look out.
And there's a quick kick.
He's looking a little off balance. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
In a back and forth match like this, he has to do everything in his power not to let his opponent gain too much momentum here.
So damaging.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And a lethal clothesline.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries. Russian leg sweep. Abuses him with an elbow. Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you. I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him.
He is hurt.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Oh, man.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Hits with the clothesline. Got it.
Performance.
That match deserves another look, folks.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. This entire match was just one big highlight reel, and I didn't expect anything else.
Here is your winner, James.
What a grueling victory here in this elimination match.
I'll tell you, I don't think the average viewer at home truly understands exactly how much endurance goes into winning a match of this nature.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.